Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
And I'm not telling you this to make you emotional. I'm telling you because there are people who want to conquer your soul. And the way you conquer the soul of a man is you put fear in him and you make him surrender.
Mohammed Yahya, J-Sass, a world full of sin. They say the good die young, so my future is destined. It'll terminate my lifespan because of the message I'm spreading. Take time to study the facts, then clarify all the lies that they gave us, because our supposedly leaders are murderers and perpetrators. Stone-hearted terrorists in quest for global control, slaughtering the innocent for Iraqian soil. The mess that they done, there's much more to come. Poison factories owned by Saddam, up to now they found none. I think about the innocent killed, the blood that was spilled, all the atrocities committed for their dreams to be real. Deep inside I know they're nothing but vultures, corrupting our cultures, evading our lands, and then robbing our folders. They've done it for years, dropping bombs in Afghan, leaving the children in tears. They wanna lead the masses, regardless of the cost, shooting down Palestinians while they pray in a mosque. So I refuse to be a slave of their pagan ideologies. Regardless of apologies, they'll never govern properly, probably always keep us far from the truth. So I educate myself and pass it down to the youth.
And you don't have time to waste, believing that you're young and that you can involve yourself in sport and play. Because when the enemies of truth drop the bombs on the world of Islam, the number one target and the number one people that suffer the most, it is the children who suffer. It is the old, it is the women, it is they become widows, and they poison the waters and the air, and the children are born with cancers and other diseases.
And yo, it's hard surviving in a world full of sin, twisted hymns, broken morals, corrupted by jinns, evil tyrants, fake leaders, rule like merciless kings. The wicked will perish, the righteous will flourish, but we have to start, yo, embracing the deen, embracing the deen. Yo, it's hard surviving in a world full of sin, twisted hymns, broken morals, corrupted by jinns, evil tyrants, fake leaders, rule like merciless kings. The wicked will perish, the righteous will flourish, but we have to start, yo, embracing the deen, embracing the deen. Tortured souls, broken hearted and scarred, thrown off a ship or bloody tides, turned into a human graveyard, full of dead flesh, amalgamated torsos with the rotten carcasses. Stench with little whips, they hacked us, metal hooks and tight chains, this crooked devil's trapped us, brainwashed us with their filthy our doctrines. We're definitely blinded to the cause, a nation of lost souls, divided from the source of nine ether. When certain leaders speak, it's like I'm hearing Satan's whispers. So I fortify my force with Quranic scriptures, continuous recitation of a stuck for Allah, cultivating energies for tahajjud salah. Far from vast or celestially charged, engulfed by a world full of sin, the balance between angels and jinns, chemicals blazing through the skies, they're feeding us lies, microchips under our skin, it's time to open our eyes. We're living in the last days, where the creator's been forgotten, but evil tyrants always seem to get praised. And it's okay to be an addict who won't even brag about it. If you're speaking of oppression, then they call you a fanatic. Pessimists creating havoc, red alert, they start to panic, and probably always keep us far from the truth. So I educate myself and pass it down to the youth. Surviving in a world full of sin, twisted hymns, broken morals, corrupted by jinns, evil tyrants, fake leaders, rule like merciless kings. The wicked will perish, the righteous will flourish, but we have to start, yo, embracing the deen, embracing the deen. And yo, it's hard surviving in a world full of sin, twisted hymns, broken morals, corrupted by jinns, evil tyrants, fake leaders, rule like merciless kings. The wicked will perish, the righteous will flourish, but we have to start, yo, embracing the deen, embracing the deen.
Oh, I wish I had more time. I can tell you today, brothers and sisters, the real terrorists are the people who profess to bring peace and democracy and liberation to the world. The blood of the innocent is all in their hands, and they're like vampires. They plot the death and the destruction of those whom they hate and despise. I'm telling you, make it to the hereafter. Make it to the hereafter. Trust Allah and don't be intimidated.
Thank you.